and if the arrow would hit their body, it would not hit the Prophet. And they would take the Prophet by them and try to push him back to Uhud. The caravan of Quraysh came from that was
his clothes ranged from having what you will wear in your